There are two special cases we need to look at while finding the HCF and LCM of two numbers. First case, when one number is a multiple of the other. And second, when they have no common factors except one, which means they are coprime. Let's understand the cases in detail. The first case would have numbers like 4 and 8. 8 is a multiple of 4. Or numbers like 21 and 7. 21 is a multiple of 7. One number is a multiple of the other. Why is it a special case? It's because in such cases, the LCM is always the greater number. The LCM of 4 and 8 will be 8, and the LCM of 21 and 7 will be 21. And the HCF will always be the smaller number. The HCF of these two numbers will be 4, and the HCF of these two numbers will be 7. What about the second case? An example of two coprime numbers would be 4 and 7, or 3 and 5. Both these pairs have no common factors except 1. What is so special about LCM and HCF of such numbers? Well, the LCM of such numbers will always equal the product of the two numbers. For the first pair, the LCM will be 4 times 7, which equals 28. And for the second pair, the LCM will equal 3 times 5, which equals 15. And what will be the HCF of such numbers? It will always be 1. The HCF of 4 and 7, as well as the HCF of 3 and 5, equals 1. But remember, these techniques should be used only to verify your answers.